All right, before we go tonight, six Russian cosmonauts have done what many thought impossible, walking on the surface of Mars. Well, kind of. It actually took place in a Moscow shed to test the psychological and physical impact of exploring the red planet. In the process, the cosmonauts have broken the record for the longest space mission. It began with a pretend takeoff, a long flight to Mars, and a simulated landing. But only three of the crew could leave the shed to actually walk on Mars. And if the men last the 520 days in their Halloween costumes, they'll be paid around $100,000. It's like being stuck in the 6:30 studio.